Hi, this is Marlon Balbastro from Wizbyte Creatives. And today I'm going to show you how to make glow effect in Photoshop. Alright, so let's get started.
Wizbyte Creatives.
The first step is drag and drop an image into Canvas. Next, let's select the object. There are many ways to do this, but for this example, I will use the pen tool. Click Make Selection, and the feather radius is 0 pixels. Convert this layer to Smart Object. Group layer by pressing Ctrl or Command G. Duplicate layer by pressing Ctrl or Command J. Change the blending mode to Screen. Go to Filter. Blur and Gaussian Blur. Make its radius 5 pixels. Duplicate layer by pressing Ctrl or Command J. Double click on Filter Effect and make its radius 250 pixels. Duplicate layer again by pressing Ctrl or Command J. Double click on Filter Effect and make its radius 600 pixels. Go to Adjustment Layer and click Hue Saturation. Click on Clipping Mask and select Color Eyes. Change any color you like, you can always change it later if you want. Increase the saturation to your reference. Go to Adjustment Layer and click Exposure. Decrease the exposure. Select the mask. Open your brush tool and brush picker. Pick a soft round brush. Its opacity 100% and flow 10%. Make sure foreground color is black. duplicate hue saturation by pressing Ctrl or Command J. Select the mask and invert it by pressing Ctrl or Command I. Make sure foreground color is white. Go to Adjustment Layer and click Selective Color. Adjust these colors to your preference. This is Marlon Balbastro from Wizbyte Creatives. Thanks for watching.